So I don't know if she has to be the one to talk, but might as well.
I go forth.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, me good smiling friends.
Well, me good smiling Mazzy, by Brando Barris's stealthy feet, I don't think I've seen you in ages. Samuel Thunderburp, greatest fighter of Hydale and renowned rapscallion. Yes, indeed, it has been a long time. How have you been faring, then? Last I heard, you had hooked up with Patrick and his band up in, what, Trade Meet? Did you all part ways? Patrick is dead, Samuel. They all are. I would be myself were I not rescued by Sapphire here from the clutches of a creature of most foul evil. Patrick is... Oh, Mazzy, that's terrible. May the Black Hound watch over them, then, and guide them to their final peace. Aye, may the Black Hound watch over them. They have been buried and honored, Samuel. For that, at least, I am thankful. Isn't that what they were going to call the Baldur's Gate 3 originally? I mean, back in the day, early 2000s or whatever? It was going to be called Baldur's Gate 3, the Black Hound, I think? Something like that. I just wondered it was Black Hound, and I was like, well, what is the Black Hound? So I guess that's what the Black Hound is. That's good. Well, I have you to thank, Sapphire, for saving my favorite halfling paladin. Here, a pair of my old adventuring boots. More use to you than me. As for you, Mazzy, it's good to see you again. Say hello to Talia if you get a chance, and don't be a stranger. I won't, Samuel. Some other time, then. Cool.
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Worn Whispers. We've seen this before. This might be from Baldur's Gate 1. In ages past, a king named Riggard was renowned for the spies he kept. So skillful were they that no nook or cranny escaped their eyes, and maps were held for entire castles and towns. Eventually betrayed from within, the tools of their trade were taken and dispersed, ensuring that none could amass such a band again. So this gives you plus 20% to move silently and plus 15 to hide in shadows. I mean, a roguish character already has boots. He has this, which doubles his movement rate, which I kind of like, even though he runs ahead from the group. Mazzy can't even wear them. There's no one else who can really use them. So, I mean, right? Minsk already has this, plus 5 versus missile attacks. Well, that's me. Never mind, Minsk already has this, which is plus 50% electrical resistance. I mean, he could wear that, but he doesn't do move silently and stuff, so... Yeah, I'm gonna put it in my bag of holding. I'm not sure if Jan Jansen has boots or not, so if he doesn't, if he does join the party again, I would give him those boots.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, we want to go out, not up, so...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, they're getting to it.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
I gotta figure out how to start that one quest. Maybe one of them has to be done before the other, I'm not sure.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Not him, is it? Oh, this is the mod with the Icewind Dale stuff. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Stand by. So I see. It needs to be between the hours of 3 a.m. and 3 p.m. So we need to wait until... go rest for 8 hours.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I can't believe one of them actually took a swing at us and rolled a 6. He missed. One of those hostile NPCs, but they just run away.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Okay. What time is it now? 1.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time! Stand back for justice!
So it's not yet the appointed time. What the hell? We're just gonna do go around the entire building. It's quite huge.
Swords, see battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oil! Horse has nothing to say. Move that crate out of his way. You know, there's no way to just, like, loiter. I just want to loiter for 2 hours. Or rest for 2 hours, but we... can't. It has to be 8 hour increments. He looks very suspicious. Still hour 1. I mean, it's between 3 and 3, so if we sleep, it's gonna be 9. So we'd still be there. All right, we'll just sleep again for another 8 then.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through.
It's definitely not that guy.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
All right, one more time. Look, it's 9 a.m.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You and my kind not get along.
Here we go.
What this? Baby paladin? Girl play dress up like big warrior?
Of whom do you speak, oaf?
I talk to you, pipsqueak. Go home to dolls, this big Gorf's world. I show you difference in wimpy halfling punch and Gorf switchy, squishy hit. Watch me.
Watch you, okay. Alright, so there's a bystander, Gorf, the squisher. The beggar was already there. Commoner and boy, who's this? Oh, there's a chicken as well, okay. He's attacking a bystander. he would kill the bystander. Hmm. Can't let him just go around killing bystanders. Hold person. Is that a person? See? Difference, little nothing? Tiny gives Gorf hurt head. Gorf no like. Gorf will squishy your kind. I can stand by and take your insults to myself, but now you have struck an innocent merely to dishonor me. Did he kill that person? I demand satisfaction, Brutus fool.
Huh?
A duel, you idiot. You have gone too far. My honor demands satisfaction.
You want fight Gorf? Ha ha ha.
That is what I said, stupid. Choose a battlefield.
Okay, girl. I fight at Copper Coronet in pits. You want go squishy? You come there. Gorf kill you.
I shall be there, oaf. Here we go. Oh, she's about to cast Hold Person. Mazzy has challenged Gorf, the Squisher. Mazzy has apparently challenged an ogre pit fighter named Gorf to a duel to be carried out at the Copper Coronet Inn. We should head there as soon as possible. Well, we can get there pretty quickly. At least I think so. Did she stop? She stopped casting the spell? Okay.
How dishonorable! The boorishness of the large people never ceases to amaze me.
You told him, Mazzy. As honor demands, let us go within the Copper Coronet. Monsters? He's a monster. He's a monster about. Oh, he went inside. Good. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness.
You're making those stupid bird noises. Where's this guy? Oh, right, to the pits, right? Here?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Or the pits inside.
Very well.
Yeah, I guess the pits inside. I don't even know how to get inside this pit. Oops. Ho, pit manager! I come to duel with the ogre, Gorf. Where is he? Another idiot halfling? Gorf knows how to pick him. Beat it, twerp. Surly ain't here to answer your stupid questions. Will you stand here all day and insult me, or will you tell me where he is? Fine. I don't give an elf's arse. Check with his girl, Bunkin. She's over there dressed in yellow. Maybe she'll know where he's at. You had best begin the search for a new ogre. Gorf shall not win this fight. Yeah, whatever. Go away. Surly's got a bad hangover. Bunkin? Dressed in yellow. And this Bunkin. Bunkin? It's a funny name. That's his girl, Bunkin? Mm. Let's help out Mazzy as much
Jump
as we can.
My sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
How about some protection from evil? Okay. And... Blast would wear off too quickly. Remove fear. Yeah, just in case. Lasts for an hour. How about haste as well? Okay, good. Resisting fear, protection from evil, and haste. We have pause. Let me just see if there's anything else good we can do. This only affects the caster. I was thinking about draw upon holy might, but that's, yeah, this caster only. Probably don't need any of this, but might as well, right? Chaotic commands. Immune to magical commands. Just in case there's any surprises, she'll be prepared. Since it's only one person, we can buff to the max.
At your command.
Minsk, you want to throw out one of those potions? Those giant potions? What's her strength now? 15. Well, this will really help. Mazzy, catch! Catches and drinks the potion. So... she has a strength of 21 instead of 15. She'll be kicking butt. And here's this, bunkin.
That shouldn't be too difficult.
Probably not. Go away, Pipsqueak. Gorf baby wouldn't want me talking to you. That didn't help.
What you want?
Bah! Are you back again? What do you want now? I want to know who you are and what this place is. I'm Surly, and I manage the pit. No one else. Now beat it, before I kick your arse out of here. I don't see any quest dialogue here. Listen, you greasy warthog. You keep on addressing me in that tone and I'll have your tongue. Fine, fine. So you're gonna sponsor a match or what? Cough it up, Halfwise. No, I'm not looking to sponsor anything. I'm looking for answers. That's because you're brain-addled. Surly isn't here to be pestered. Take a hike. Wow. So I'm guessing... we're supposed to go find the pits, then... alright, let's go.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
These pits. I mean... Oh, we go in through there, okay. Is he here? Seeing anybody like that?
In Alvarine's name, it will be done.
All her protections are gonna wear off. Where is this guy? Are we supposed to sponsor a match? Maybe that's it. Maybe we're supposed to sponsor a match.
Stand back for justice!
We might have some of this stuff wear off, but... The strength should remain and the protection from evil. Oh, haste. I'll just haste her again. He told us to go talk to Bunkin, and Bunkin didn't say anything. So I want Mazzy to ask him. Let's sponsor a match,
consider
then.
Consider it done.
$10. Oh, we get a dog. Your gold? No. So, who the hell am I supposed to be talking to? Okay. I think Bunkin's supposed to be actually, like, helping us out here.
See battle bow, run bow, run!
Oh, we can't use Mazzy to talk to him for some reason. What you want with Bunkin? Be quick, cause Bunkin busy looking pretty. We're looking for Gorf. He said he'd meet us here. He ain't here. Gorf baby said he'd be coming after the 7th hour at night. You can talk to him then, I guess. Can't you track him down? We don't want to wait that long. Huh? I'm not gonna... Oh, wait. There he is. Gorf. Gorf, baby, over here. Good, I didn't want to have to waste another strength potion. If it takes long enough, we might have to. Get over here, big boy.
You and my kind not get along.
Oh, that much good. Gorf ready to fight, Pitman.
Shut up and get in the pit, says Surly. Okay. Where's that winch?
You die, you die.
What? All her stuff gone. Man. Still hasted, right? Yeah, alright. Nice. Easy enough.
How may I assist?
There. Virtue has won the day for once, and hopefully the lesson has been pounded into the lout's head. Come, Sapphire, let us be away from this boorish place. It's a done quest. I like to read what it says. It's just hard to see. Okay. Mazzy met the lout, Gorf the Squisher, in the ring at the Copper Coronet and soundly defeated him. Should he get resurrected, one might hope that he will think twice before picking on the short folk in the future. Sweet. And stuff wearing off, nice.
Fair enough, my friend.
Anything else to say?
I'm watching you.
Okay. That bunkin is gone as well, huh? Departed in tears, I'm sure. Alright.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Bad kicking! For goodness!
That noise is so funny. Alright, so 7 or 8 days, more like 7 days for the other quest. So, I'll just travel back and forth to the Druid Grove. Loud.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
2 days. Let's go another 2.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
4 days.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's do another 2 instead of resting.
Stand back for justice!
Stand back for traveling. 6 days.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Let's rest.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Oops. Hate when I do that.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Where'd the other guards go? There's usually like 3 of them around. Alright, so another 2 days travel. And then we should be done. Here we go. Oh, I didn't even realize you can just... Like, even though it's like this, you can scroll up. I don't know why I didn't realize that. Oh, it's Dano. Oh, Mazzy, thank the gods that I found you. I've hurt Pala. Slow down, Dano. What's happened? How is Pala hurt? You have to save her. I didn't mean to do it. I bought a love potion from Wallace the Peddler at the market square. I just wanted her to love me. She only had a sip of it, and she collapsed. Dano, you fool! You need no potion. She's always loved you. We must go to her. Where is she? She's with your mother, Mazzy. How was I to know it was poison? Oh, please hurry. I will meet you in trade meet. Please, Sapphire, we must go to my mother's home. Wow. These are both extremely rude responses. Why should we? Who are these halflings, Pala and Dano? I've met them. Pala is my sister and Dano is her betrothed. She may be dying, but we must go to her. We shall accompany you. Lead on. Alright, let's see. What's this? Save Mazzy's sister, Pala. Dano, the betrothed of Mazzy's sister, Pala, seems to have brought a love potion, or bought a love potion for the halfling, that has poisoned her instead. I have agreed to go with Mazzy to help her sister, who resides in Trade Meet. Now, is it okay? He's walking off. Is it okay if we just rest first? Because we have traveled the whole day.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so just trade meat, 8 hours, no problem.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Peasant. I think it's this. It is this. It is this. Oh. Ah, not this guy again. You've been really nice to me. I'll give you some rocks that other people threw at me. This guy promised not to throw them. Here. Oh. We all got 1,000 experience. And we got a bullet. Oh. I mean 5 bullets. I forgot to buy some. Bullet plus 2. There we go. I'll buy some bullets. Now he leaves us alone? That's wonderful.